Hey there. Sure is a great day for some kayaking. Are you camping out here?
I came out here for some peace and quiet.
sure is a great day for kayaking. Are you camping out here?
I came out here for some peace and quiet.
So peaceful.
Barney!
Oh, Mr. Pike. Sorry, I spilled my coffee.
I still don't have the Hollister report.
Well, I'm working on that right now.
I wanted that report yesterday.
I'm sorry, Mr. Pike. I've just been a little bit behind.
I want that report before you leave.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
What is there?
See ya.
Here you go, I'm done with it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You have any plans after work?
No, I'm probably just gonna go home.
Yeah, I gotta go to the park after work.
Really? It's super cold.
Yeah, the dog's gotta go out for a while.
Hi, I'm running a little late. I know, I'm sorry. Well, it shouldn't be much longer. I'll get there as soon as I can. I will. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye. Thank you. Charlene, I'm home. I'm so sorry I'm late. Is she okay?
She's fine.
Did you give her medicine?
Yes, Mr. Stevens. I always do.
Here, take this. I'm sorry I'm late again.
You just need to make sure you're here on time from now on. This is the second time this week you've been late getting home from work.
I know, I'm sorry.
I'm a single mother. You met my son, remember?
Yeah, Jack.
Right, and my parents watch Jack from the time he gets home from school until I get home from here. When you're late, I'm late. And if this happens too often, it's just gonna cause a problem.
It won't happen again, I promise.
Okay, well, good night, Mr. Stevens.
Hi, Ellie. Sorry I'm late. I love you.
You look good today, Ellie. After I give you your medicine, you're gonna have a wonderful breakfast. I'm standing over here mashing bananas for you. I could tell that you like bananas. Okay. First, let's give you your medicine.
Hey, Dad.
What? What's wrong? What happened?
My God. No. No, no.
Dad, I'm on my way.
I think he's dead.
Do you know what I want?
I want to be treated like I matter. I want to be in a room with someone who can't take their eyes off of me. I want somebody who I love everything.
What about what I want? I just want some peace and quiet.
Honey!
can you bring me my boots?
Floyd, what are you yelling about out here?
My boots! Can you bring me my boots? Oh, and my extra pair of thermal socks, too.
Do you know what I want? I want to be treated like I matter. I want to be in a room with someone who can't take their eyes off of me. I want somebody who I'm their everything. I want someone who appreciates the effort it takes to look good for them. I want to be desired. I want to feel wanted.
What about what I want? I just want some peace and quiet.
Shut up.
her boyfriend broke up with her?
Which one?
Howard.
Is he the short one with the black hair?
No, he's the tall one with the blonde hair.
Oh. Do you mind if I give him a call?
He's 16.
So? Mama's got to get her groove on.
How does it feel knowing you're going to spend the rest of your days in jail? I bet you're wondering what happened. Well, I'll tell you. Roy Stoner. You see, that's the name of the man you killed last week. I'm his uncle. And I'm also his father. I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you.
If you want more, we'll be in the pleasure room.
Honey, can you bring me my boots?
Lloyd, what are you yelling about out here?
My boots! Can you bring me my boots? Oh, and my extra pair of thermal socks, too?
Thank you.
move, pervert. Goddamn peeping Tom. In broad daylight, no less.
No, I know them. We're friends.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Come here, please. Please. Can you please just let me go? I'll drive out of here and I promise you'll never see me again.
We'll let the cops decide. Honey! Honey, come here! Honey! Honey! Clara!
Get over there. Get over there.
Okay.
Get over there! Get over there! Clara!
Lloyd, what is going on?
Call the cops. I caught me a peeper.
Sorry.
asshole.
Bradley,
come.
You better hope I never see you again.
Sir, can I help you?
What do you want?
I want him.
So do I. Now leave. Or I'll kill you. I bet you have a big cock. Wolf?
Yes, mistress.
This boy will be the stallion.
As you wish.
Put these on. Wolf?
Yes, mistress.
Play the game.
Yes, mistress.
And Wolf, let the stallion go first.
Yes, mistress.
Put the rag over my face. Do it. Now!
Piss off!
Don't stop! Finish what you started, or die!
Now, the object of the game is to see which of us can pleasure her to revival. Mistress has asked that you go first.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Use it. She may like it.
No, it'll just take a minute.
No one is allowed to leave without the mistress's permission.
Mr. Pike wants to know what the progress is on the Griffith report.
Oh, I'm just about to get started on that.
What have you been working on?
Oh.
Hello? Hi, Charlene.
Oh, I'm sorry. You okay? Okay. All right, well, I'll see you then. If you need something, you give me a call, okay? All right. All right, I'll talk to you later.
Everything okay?
Yeah, that was my sister Charlene. She's a private practice nurse, and well, the older woman she's been assisting with passed away this morning. My sister kind of takes those things real hard.
Private practice nurse?
Yeah.
All right. Can I get your help in here a minute?
Yeah.
This will make you feel better.
Can I help you?
We're here for the open house.
I just got here myself. You know, technically, the open house doesn't start for another hour. But, come on. Yeah, here we go.
Nice.
Now this house is actually on the
National Register for Historic Places. And it looks much like it did when it was built in the 1880s. There's approximately 2,000 square feet, 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. There's a full basement and an attic.
So, this is where it all happened.
I suppose so.
Doesn't it give you the creeps?
It's just a house. Excuse me while I get myself situated. Feel free to look around. If you have any questions, just let me know, okay?
Did you know her? Thelma, I think her name is?
Thelma Myers. No, I never met her.
Has anyone lived here since then?
No, she was the last occupant.
Have you seen the video?
Yes, yeah, I have.
What was your take on it?
It was, unusual.
Has anyone else ever died in this house?
Well, she didn't die in the house.
She slit her own throat in the street right outside. I'd say that's close enough.
Well, it's my understanding that she had a history of mental illness, and that wasn't the first time that she'd attempted suicide.
You're one of those people that refuses to see the truth even when it's staring you right in the face.
The truth?
Something in this house took control of that woman. Something in this house killed her.
We gotta get out of here! We gotta get out of here!
What's wrong?
There's something else in this house!
Is there anybody up there?
Help me. I'm here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, Sarah. I think he's dead. Shit. Shit. Run! Hey!
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Oh, my head. Helen? What are you doing here?
This is my listing.
Helen, I fired you this morning. You don't work for me anymore.
Do you know anything about this house other than what's on those spec sheets? I mean, have you even walked through it? Have you been in the attic? Well, I have. And now I know. I know what I want. This house. And I'm to take care of it. And give it exactly what it needs.
Well, we'll get everything figured out, all right? Don't worry about it. Look, let me call you back.
Andy.
Yeah. Well, did he respond to the offer? Well, don't call me back until he does.
Well, hey there.
I know we're a bit early. I hope that's okay.
Oh, no, that's perfectly fine. Now, here's the basic information of the house, but you can only learn so much from a piece of paper. So feel free to walk around, explore, and have a little fun. And if you have any questions, you just let me know.
Actually, I do have one question.
Damn it. Yeah, here, let me call you back in about 10 minutes, all right? I'm busy. No, I know you do, but give me 10 minutes, okay? It can wait. I apologize. I'm a advertising sales agent, so it seems like my phone just never stops ringing.
Believe me, I understand completely. Now, what was your question?
Well, I was wondering...
Wait, this is the house from that weird viral video, right? Where the girl seems to go crazy or...
Yes, it is. But that is in the past.
I heard she killed herself right after she stepped out of view of the camera.
Well, perhaps that's what she wanted.
Sorry. I'm a little early.
That's quite all right. You're not even the first one here. This is... Oh, I'm sorry. I did not even ask your names.
I'm Andy.
Hi, I'm Ellie.
So how old did you say this house was? I'm gonna turn the damn thing off. Shit. Sometimes I just want to smash this phone against the wall.
Well, it sounds like your life choices are interfering with who you really are. That's what life is all about, isn't it? You know, finding out who you are and what you want, and then going out and achieving whatever that is.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. Oh, well, unless, of course, you don't know who you are or what you want.
Then what do you do?
Well, I can help you with that. Let me show you the attic.
Thank you.
WB gonna pull you under. WB gonna drag you down. Rip you apart, tear you asunder. The water we will do, we'll drag you under. Looking for an answer, bondage and leather. Dancing in the club, with birds of a feather. And in the darkness, what drips from the dancer? What would you do? How low would you go? Would you get down on your knees? Watch the garden grow. What would you say? Find your deepest, darkest desire. What price would you pay? What price?